हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम डॉक्टर शाहनवाज आलम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द इफेक्ट ऑफ टैरिफ ऑन द पार्सल इक्विलिब्रियम। प्रोफेसर किंडल बर्चर हैज डिस्कस्ड एट इफेक्ट ऑफ टैरिफ। फर्स्ट प्रोटेक्टिव इफेक्ट, सेकेंड कंजप्शन इफेक्ट, थर्ड रेवेन्यू इफेक्ट, फोर्थ रिडिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव इफेक्ट, फिफ्थ टर्म्स ऑफ ट्रेड इफेक्ट, फिफ्थ सिक्स कॉम्पिटिटिव इफेक्ट, सेवन इनकम इफेक्ट एंड लास्ट बैलेंस ऑफ पेमेंट इफेक्ट एंड सो ऑन। ऑल दीज इफेक्ट आर रिजल्ट ऑफ प्राइस इफेक्ट विच आर एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट। प्राइस इफेक्ट गिवन दीज एजम्पशंस द प्राइस इफेक्ट ऑफ अ टैरिफ एक्सप्लेन इन टर्म्स ऑफ डायग्राम। In this diagram, SS shows the supply and DD shows the demand. Demand curve of domestic country for a commodity OP and demand and supply intersect at that point. This is the equilibrium point. And that determines the equilibrium price. But we seen that foreign country sell to home country at lower price of market price, lower price of the market price, but sell product at OP price. At OP price, for domestic country or home country have ability to produce only OQ amount of demand, fulfill the demand OQ amount of commodity, but total demand at lower price is OQ3, and larger amount Q2 Q3 is supplied by the foreign country. Suppose a country has decided to protect domestic industries and impose some tariff. Tariff imposed P to P1. And then price increase OP to OP1. At that price, domestic country total demand increase OQ. OQ to OQ1, and total demand at higher price is OQ2, and foreign demand decrease Q2 to Q3. Increase the domestic productions of the home country OQ to OQ1. Is known as protective effect, and total consumptions decline. The previous consumption was OQ3, and current consumption is OQ2. Q2, Q3 consumption is decline by imposing the tariff P1. This is called consumption effect. And after the imposing the tariff, the creation the revenue P1 and B, and M small a small b is capital N is the this area goes to the government, that is called revenue effect. And after the imposing the some factor of production also implied, and that area goes to the factor of production. Those factor of production implied for the extra amount of productions, that is called redistributive effect. and A, capital A, M, small a, capital N, small b, capital B is the total dead weight loss. Total dead weight loss. Next, balance of payment effect. A tariff has favorable balance of payment effect by reducing import in the tariff imposing country and reducing export in other country. Terms of trade effect. The terms of trade effect of tariff is that it improves the terms of trade of country imposing country. Competitive effect. The consumption competitive effect. The consumption effect of tariff. Competitive effect of tariff is protect the domestic industries from the foreign competitor by imposing a tariff on the commodity imports. Income effect. The income effect refers to the effect of a tariff on the level of income and employment of the country imposing the tariff. A tariff reduces the demand for imported goods by reducing imports and increasing the demand for home protected goods, thereby the increasing the inflow of incomes from the foreign sectors. Thank you.